Together, we'll bring evil in Albion to its knees. We'll fight no evil standing around.
All right. Hey, I'm back. If you were watching earlier, I was doing a Minecraft live stream with Darcelyn. And my internet connection went out. So, if tonight something happens and I disappear, you know what happened. That's the second time today that my internet connection started messing up. Once before I started streaming, and then once, you know, when I was streaming right at the end of it. But yeah, that sucked. So anyway, welcome back to another stream. This time it's Fable Anniversary Edition. And this guy is bugging the crap out of me. I think I might kill him. So when I left last night, I was, did you see that? Did you see that? Oh, right there. Right there. Let me go closer. Closer. I'm getting a halo. I'm getting a halo because I'm such a good guy. Woohoo! I mentioned that the first night that I was playing this. When you do good deeds, you start turning into this, like, angelic figure. And if you do bad deeds, you start turning into a devil. And, apparently I've did enough good deeds to start getting a halo. It disappeared now. But it'll come and go. And also my skin will start turning, get those white streaks in it like that dude down here. Let me go find him and see what he wanted me to do earlier. And where are we? Wow, I'm way off of where I was. No, this way. I want to go win the chicken kicking game. I'm going to do that real quick. I'm going to go. Oh, this isn't right. I guess I was right at it a minute ago, wasn't I? Oh, okay. That's what I was doing over here. It must have been chicken kicking.
The right path in life. That's for
matter of fact, I think I was right when I quit last night, wasn't I? Yep. That's what I was doing. Oh, hey. Mount Dew. Yep,
I want to a game of chicken chicken, sir.
Yep, just getting in some practice. Let me try it again. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Hey,
let's move.
Hey, you don't like me. Okay, let's try it.
Ah, welcome back. Aren't you just enough?
Yeah.
Same rules as before. No weapons, no spells. Good luck, sir.
Sure thing. The guy's got the weirdest voice. All right. Oh, I made it all the way to the end.
A safe and uninspiring 25
points. Well, at least he did it on my to my advantage. That was only a 10-pointer, wasn't it? Oh, 50.
Ah, not bad. A center left scores you 50.
Kind of sucks it. Fart. Oh, I missed.
I'm afraid you will
the
never
the middle one at the end
the
is
into the right area.
Is 10. Should at least be 25. God, I can't get a good kick.
Yeah, not good. Not good at all. A front left for 25 points.
Yep, you left off after you kicked the chicken.
Yep.
Okay. How do I get some speed in there? Oh, I know how. I'm going to have to do this over because I think I know how to... Oh, that chick is like, what the fuck is this?
Not a bad score, I suppose.
Oh, no, she's looking for something.
I would have expected better from a hero. Still, there's a special prize for you, the cock call expression.
The cock
it's
call
not
expression.
Useful at attracting chickens, but it's a great party trick.
What?
Can I tempt you to a game? Ah, welcome back, sir.
The cock call expression?
Aren't you just in the... Same rules as before.
Oh,
no weapons,
expression.
No
okay, I'm
going to
check
luck,
that
sir.
Out when I'm done here. Okay, so if I press this button and run and then kick. Oh, yeah!
It's a chicken massacre out there. Fabulous shot to the far right. 100 points.
That's how you do it. Got to press the get lined up, and then press the run button. Oh, okay, let's try this again. Let's get lined up. Let's line up. Line up. No. Okay, right there. Oh, it's on the line. He's going to
yes,
only give
sir.
Me 10.
Finger
oh, hey.
Chicken,
did it in my favor that time, too.
To the far left.
Okay, that's 200. That's the highest score that I've got earlier, too. There's another one. Oh, that was 50.
The silver medal position. A center left scores you 50.
Okay, right there. Oh, that sucked. Oh, he's going to only give me 25 on that one.
Weak front right for 25.
I got to get one more 100. That'll do it. If I can get 100 this time. Okay. Oh, I missed completely.
I'm afraid you will never score if you can't kick the chickens into the right area. Holy moly, I thought chickens couldn't fly. Maybe I haven't been feeding them enough lead. Fair is
feeding
fair,
them
though,
lead.
And I salute your chicken-kicking abilities. Here's the chicken
hat. Oh, I got a chicken hat. Woo! Oh, ho, ho, ho. Let's see what it says. Once used in the three-day ritual of the worshippers of the chicken god Eggtor. It is now more commonly seen on the heads of cheats and cowards as they are driven out of town, pelted with tofu sandwiches by angry villagers. Armor rating is 50. That's what my hat has now. And attractiveness goes down and scariness goes down. Yeah, okay.
Only
but it's still cool.
Too, so don't be expecting to win any more hats. Can I tempt you
nope.
to a game of
if I can get
a
hat stand, I can just display it in my house when I get a house. So that's cool. Woohoo! I'm the chicken champion! Chicken kicking licking Wiccan. Yeah, witch. I'm a witch. I'm a chicken witch. Ooh, she likes me. She likes me. Let's see. What just happened?
Hooray!
Just shit just don't seem to work for me. Okay, let me try this. There we go. Oh, we'll see. That's my manly pose. Watch.
That was my missus.
How about this?
We can't stand here. There are people to be
try that again.
Yay! Yay!
Okay, let's just get on with the game. You know what? I need to get rid of. Ooh, how did I lose money?
Over here.
I think this guy that's following me keeps taking my money. Hey, no, I need to go here and go to equipment. No, skills. skills, then over to there. And manly arm pump. What? Oh, there it is. Cock-a-doodle-doo. I don't know what I was thinking when I was reading that. God, I get so freaking just stupid sometimes. Okay, so I'm changing that. Let's see what happens.
Wow! It's an honor to fight beside such a fearless hero.
Kids' parties. Over here.
He likes it. How about you guys?
Have a nice visit. Over here.
Okay, I've heard you like 100 times. Okay, see, I'm getting Halo. I don't know if you saw that earlier, Mountain Dew. And who else is here? Oh, hey, Queen Bee. But can you see my Halo? Let me see if I can zoom in. I'm getting Halo. I'm getting angelic. And see the white lines on his face?
Over here.
That means that he's an angel too.
Over here.
Or he's angelic. Okay, I'm right over here. You can stop that
over
now.
Over here.
Oh, okay. Well, did I just lose some more money or what?
There you are. I thought maybe you were getting too famous to be seen round here. I'm afraid I've heard nothing more of your sister. And there's little else I can do. There is hope yet, though. A blind seeress lives among Twinblade's bandit clan. She may be able to tell you about your sister.
Well, that's in that
gate. The seeress stands next to the bandit king himself. And it's no coincidence the bandits have been doing so well lately. Have you heard of Twinblade? He was a hero once. Yes, giant of a man. He had little patience for the guild, though. He left, and brought together a dozen bandit factions. I always suspected he was behind the attack on your home. This could be your chance for revenge. The camp can't be far from here. The village is often under attack. I've left a quest card at the guild with the details.
So I gotta go back to the guild to get the quest. What other quests do I actually have on me? Let me see. Dang it. Okay, let me just save real quick. You're such an angel. Woohoo! Here's my quest. Collecting books. I already started that. Sick kid. It does say right there. It says four. Four blue mushrooms. So I have the fourth one. I want to go cure the kid before I do anything else. Booty hunt. I think that comes up wherever I'm at. Just got to walk around behind girls and hunt for their booties. See which ones actually have a booty. Okay, fishing competition. I already thought I won that. That should be under finished ones, I thought. Let me see. You have won the competition, but you can still bring fish to show the fishermen. Oh, okay. Achieve deeper evil by making offerings to the Chapel of Scorm. I'm not going to get deeper evil, so that's out. Chicken competition. I thought I won that. I guess it's like an ever-ending quest. It should be in a different category then. Treasures of the Ghost Pirate. I thought I finished that one too. Under the statue's axe in the graveyard. I'm going to go back and check that because the statue's axe. Oh, no, I dug some up in a grave. Okay.
Up ahead.
Let's go back to the graveyard.
Oh, it's only a tree.
Pretty sure it's this way.
Wonderful.
Man, look at all the hearts on the mini-map. They's loving me. Hey, this is where I dug up something. It was right here. It said the statue's axe. Okay, there's the statue. And the axe is... There's no axe. Is that an axe or a sword? I can't tell. I wish there was a way to actually just look. Look. Oh. I took out my weapon in a restricted area.
Evil must be slain.
It just cost me money. I think it's just running around with this dude that's costing me money. Oh. There we go. Axe. Yeah, that is an axe. Okay, out of the way.
Following!
Dude. Where is my... Oh, there we go. Shovel, shovel, shovel. Silver key. Yeah. Oh, and an obsidian great axe. Woohoo! How good is that? It's not as good as the one I already have. But I could sell it.
You have taken the right path in life. That's for sure. Let's move!
Alrighty. So that should be done. Yep. Alright. So let's go save the kid. Save the kid. Oh, hey. Darslin, what's up? So I can't hear anything. Is it my PC? I thought it was mine. Can you hear anything at all? Can you hear me? Can anybody hear me? Oh, I can hear fine. I'm on Chrome. Yep, it was my mic or my PC accidentally hit the mute. So can Mountain Dew hear me? Huh. Yeah, I think this guy takes so much money every... see, there it goes again. Okay, I got 934. I got to remember that. When that happens again, I want to see how much he's actually taking each time. Okay, I gotta go to the witch first. The witch is back this way. Keep reading, Ryder. Too late now, I've done read it all. Yes.
Not enough mushrooms. Bring me more.
What? No, 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 no.
I need 4 blue mushrooms to cook up a cure. The trader in Barrow Fields usually has a good supply. You'll probably see one of his mushrooms on his display table by the river. You won't have any trouble spotting anyone who has one, I'm sure.
Okay, this is not right.
You make a fine leader.
You know what it was, is I gave her 3 of them the first time. I wonder if one of the times that I got killed or something, it reset back to a former save or something, and I bypassed somebody. I know the people that I got them from, so I just need to go back to them. And she said something about the traitor. I know I got his. Okay. Sick child. Wish there was a way of actually seeing how many I had on me. Okay, I know where the people are. Let me just go look. Actually, 3 of them are... by the guild. So I'll go check all three of those. Okay, so let me go do this first. I got 7,000. Oh. This helps me sneak up on people. I don't really need to sneak up on anybody. Divine Fury. This tremendous powerful spell, channels the white fury of the gods, drawing huge pillars of energy from the sky and striking all within wide radius. That one sounds like a good one to have. I thought I had one like this. I need to level that ghost sword up next time. I like that one. Okay, so one of the mushrooms was in this little creek over here. Let's try that one first.
Have a nice visit.
Up ahead.
Line 14. He's taking like 20 each time. Yeah, I don't see anything in here. It was a fishing one right here. I could do fishing, but it's not going to give me anything good. Check the river over here. Any good fishing spots? I don't see one. All right, so it's not
Let's
here.
Move.
Need to go on the other side of the guild to the lookout point, picnic area.
Together, we'll bring evil in Albion to its knees.
How do I get back this way? Can't remember. Yep, this will do.
How may I help you today?
Okay, there's somebody.
Let's move.
Somebody over here. Where is he? This guy. No, this is a trader.
Oh, hello there. I'm looking for someone to take me to Orchard Farm.
Oh, forgot about this guy.
I'll pay you if you helped me. Here's the deal, see? You get a quarter of the fee now, and the rest, just talk to me.
We'll do no good standing here.
Oh, yes. You'll take me to Orchard Farm? Excellent!
Use your follow expression to start our... When we get to a new region, I'll let you know if we're going the right way. If you want me to stop, just... Oh, and before I forget, here's that advance on your feet. But try not to go...
I thought I already did this once
it's
before.
It's an honor to fight beside follow. Such a
I'm right with
hero.
You.
Yeah, I'm going to go over here first. He's going to tell me it's the wrong way. I want to see if that girl's here first. Wait, is this
not
it?
Not so fast, please.
Oh, that's back
to town.
I can't
run as quickly as you can.
I thought I already took this dude once. I don't know what happened. Okay. This way? Picnic area is this way.
Hang on a bit. Hang on. I'm running out of breath.
Well, you're going to be a pain in the butt, aren't you? Fisherman, what's up? How are you doing tonight?
You know what? Why don't I wait here until you've figured out how to get there?
Okay, so there's nobody here.
You have taken the right path in life. That's for
I
sure.
I think there was two of them. Oh. See, this is what happened.
Are you ready to continue yet?
Oh, you ready? It's only a tree.
Oh, there
follow.
We go.
Right, let's get going.
That's what happened last time, I think, as I got distracted and he
Don't
stopped
leave
following
without me. Wait. Yes, this looks like the right way.
That's not it. Can't remember where the other guy was. Wait, thought he was right here. Thought that was him when I saw the dot for that guy.
Yes, this looks like the right way.
Oh, crap. Lots of bad guys.
I'm ready.
This bow's pretty good.
You have taken the right path in life. That's for sure. Right behind you.
Oh, crap. I killed the wrong guy. Oh, I knew that was going to frickin' happen.
Just back
the
from
stupid
Barristol.
Bow.
Have the seen
stupid
the mayor?
Bow.
She's quite the looker, all right.
Attacking.
I tell you, Master, we are so lucky.
Bet you I lost my halo.
This isn't good.
I was in Oakvale just the other day. Amazing to think the whole place was in ruins just a few years ago.
Where's the other guy? He's getting killed or what? Oh, he's dead. Oh, no. I didn't even realize it. Dude's dead.
Oh.
I didn't even realize he was still getting attacked down here.
Do you know I met that lovely wandering minstrel?
Poor dude's dead. That's him.
Yeah, nice chap. Can't sing to save his life though.
Oh, bunch of layabouts.
Wow.
I gotta pay more attention to this guy that's paying me. At least he's not taking money from me. Okay, let's just run in.
Maybe you'll see.
You too. Ow. Yep. Base history. Okay, which way are we going? Bad guy's over this way. Let's try this way first. Wait, no. They're this way. What's that sign say? Signpost up ahead. That's not the right way.
Have you tried Farmer Isaiah's apple scrumpy? Bumper crop this year. Very...
Slow down. I can't keep up.
Oh, I see my halo again, so... I guess I didn't lose it. Down for the count, boy! Yeah, I can't go in there. I don't think. Without that... it changing screens, and then I'll have to fight these guys again. So, it's not that way, so it's got to be this way. I don't see a sign.
Do you know I met that lovely wandering minstrel fellow recently? Yeah, nice chap. Can't sing to save his life, though.
Yeah, this is the right way. Man sitting in the small,
this looks like
stuffy
the right
room
way.
For 6 hours today. Taking an exam was fun. Oh, you had a big school test on a Saturday? Do you think you did well? God, I hope so. It wasn't a normal class exam. It was one of those special ones you pay for. Think it was 70 something dollars, so yeah, I hope I did well. Your dude is getting beat. Oh yeah, too bad. Hope so too, Fish. I'll keep my fingers crossed. You pay to take an exam. I would be running the other way. They'd have to pay me to take an exam. No. What kind of test is that? Oh, crap! Look what's ahead of us. Oh, mama. Oh, he killed somebody. Or he's trying to kill somebody. Oh, that guy's not history yet. Should be. Oh. Oh, now I'm history myself.
Ever seen the mayor?
Oh, God. Come on, guy. Let's run. Run. Okay, let's get another plan here. And let me get my sword out. Let's get... oh, crap. I don't know what I just took. I took something. Damn it. I wish it wouldn't do that. Okay, let's try this.
Any news from the guild? I hear that maze is a strange one.
That one was a loop. Dang! Wow! I can't even get out a fireball at him. I just hit him with my sword a few times. Wow. There's a lot of dead people around here. He killed off everybody. Okay, so. I need to fix my spellcasting thing. Because it is really screwy. Okay, so. I got this good flame thingy, and it's not even on my hotbar, I don't think. So let me put that on here. Assign it to... Oh, it's way down at the bottom down there. Okay, this one should be right here. Okay, and then that one I just got was... There it is. This one looks like almost the same thing, but with lightning. There's a lightning 2 up there, but this is different. Assign that to right under the regular lightning. And this great sword should be right here. or ghost sword. Multi arrow is where it should be, I think. Actually, let's put it here. Well, actually, it's right there, huh? So what can I put here? Multi-strike. I got that there. Lightning. Charge, fireballs. Divine Fury. Assassin. Ghost Sword. Multi-arrow. This battle charge one. Wait, what's this one? Oh, that was battle charge. Assassin's Rush. It's there. I think I got everything. I actually think I need to put this one in the middle of that other one too, right here. Right. So that means if I go like this,
I was up Knothole Glade way recently.
Oh, I didn't mean that.
Terrible howling all night long. Shook me right to the bones, it did.
Hey! Wonderful! Wow! Oh, yes!
Okay, I don't know what those do, but I'm going to keep them on my hotbar for now.
A real hero.
Let's see what it does. Wait, let me run right in the middle of these guys. Do this. I don't see what that did.
Masterful saber. What a hero.
Okay, let me try the other one. Get right in the middle of all these guys. Come on. Oh, he's hurting that guy. Oh, not you. I don't see that hurt, even hurt him. Didn't look like it even hurt him.
No.
Here, have you tried Farmer Isaiah's Apple Scrumpy? Bumper crops.
Apple Scrumpy.
Very popular.
I think this is the way. I want some Apple Scrumpy. It sounds pretty good to me. Apple Scrumpy.
Hang on a bit. Hang on.
Oh, you're just too slow.
No, I'm running out of breath.
Well, we're finally here. Phew. Glad I didn't have to make it on my own. Right. Here's the rest of your reward.
Oh, yeah.
I only got a few scratches, so I didn't deduct too much.
Yeah, last time I did make it here with him, but he didn't give me any money because he got hurt. Now that I remember. Alright, so, now that I got that done, let me go back to, oh wait, I'm going to have to go back down to Oakvale to try to find the other mushroom. I know I talked to the dude and he gave me a freaking mushroom. Okay, so I need to go to this way. Okay, it's a college exam. Shows how really you are ready you are for things like college. Don't they have those right in school itself? Like the SATs or something like that?
It's you!
Okay. Okay, this is the dude.
Oh, yes.
With the mushroom.
That was the last one, I'm afraid. I'd make it last if I were you.
Yeah.
So something is screwy. Something is screwy with that mission, with that quest. Because I have got everything.
Saber's the one over there.
It says right here, seek out 4 blue mushrooms. I got 1 from this dude that I just talked to. I got 1 from that stream by that blue gate, the demon door thing at the guild. I got 1 from some spaced out girl at that lookout point picnic area. And I got another one from some dude that gave me a note to give to some girl that I gave to yesterday. He met her when they were high on mushrooms. That's 4 mushrooms that I had. I went to the witch when I only had 3 and gave her 3. And then I came back again with the 4th one. So somehow it got screwed up and it doesn't show it in my equipment. Which it seems like it should show somewhere in here how many of them freaking mushrooms I have. But it doesn't show. I even have quest items here. I have this treasure clue is a quest item. Here's the reply from Myra. Oh, I need to go find that dude. That's the only one that I couldn't find. Well, actually, I couldn't find the girl either, but I went to where I know she was. Where exactly did this guy go?
Follow.
Oh, right. I'm so excited to be seeing you.
Just follow. I don't want nobody to follow me. I hope nobody's going to follow me.
How may I help you today?
I'm around too many people. I can't teleport. There we go. Maybe that dude is around here. And it was a school, just not my school. Man, sounds hard though, man. If you actually have to take tests that you have to pay to take, man, sounds like they'll try to give you your money's worth. So yeah, good luck and good job if you did real good on it. Scrumpy. Good luck, fish. Oh, crap. John, hey, what's up? Welcome back. You need to make note, Ryder? I do. Wish I could. If I wasn't playing on a stream, I would. I used to always keep some kind of notes, but it just takes too long on the stream. I have to change glasses. I have to keep a pad somewhere around me. Lord, we are truly blessed by the gods. Actually, that guy's not that way at all. I know that. He's got to be this way. Yeah, the gorge. I'm not sure where in here he is, but I'm just going to go back the way I came. Let's see if I can find this stupid guy.
This is the deal. You perform an act of great evil in my...
screw you. So there is nobody in this camp after I killed them all. They never spawned back. Okay, this is the lake. I was here just a while ago. I hear these guys now, man. These guys are tougher than they were. I'm just hitting the rock. Just hit the guys. Whoa, you're tough guard. Ooh, oh, that dude's back. Okay, I'm just going straight in with my... Wow, I'm almost dead. Can't I... Okay, let's see. How much does tofu do to me? Not a whole lot. Oh, wait. It's still going. Still going. Hey, tofu's pretty good stuff. Oh, there's a meat. Let me try a meat, too. Okay, he's pounding the crap out of somebody over there. Can't even get a hit on him. There he goes. Oh, dude's still alive. This way I'm supposed to be going. Entrance. Can't think of any other workplace I could go. Summer school, that does suck. What happened now? Just now started summer school and it sucks. Oh yeah, summer school sucks. I had to take summer school 1 year when I was in high school. Because I didn't do good on one of my classes. I have to stay there for 8 hours. That just punishment. That's just punishment for a kid. Yep. Not much of a kid. Cute, you're so young. I'm not young. Young compared to me, compared to Queen Bee and Darcelin. Think you're well. Actually, I think Fishy's still here. If he's still here, he it's almost your age. I think he might have got turned 17 by now, though.
Ah!
actually pressing that on accident each time because I press this one button to suck up all them little green orbs, the trigger, and it's the same button that casts that spell.
I'd stay down.
Oh shit, I just used the potion. Okay, so where am I going? I don't even know. What's this way? Wait, this way. It's lookout point, right? Nope, that's the orchard. He wasn't at the orchard. I think he's gotta be this way. I keep looking at the mini map and running into shit. Oh crap, fairy. Dang it. I already have it. Where'd it go? No.
Go on.
All right.
Yeah, you show him. All right. Yeah.
Sounds like more than one person's cheering me on. I only see one person. How old are you? I got a 13-year-old and a 11-year-old. I'm a gamer from way back. Curtis, hey, what's up? Ain't seen you in a little bit. Okay, so this is... What's down here? I am going to go look at this place again. Maybe because I had that dude with me. I wasn't seeing anything. Picnic area. Because apparently I still need to find the dude that to deliver that letter to. He's got to be around somewhere. I thought he was here around Lookout Point somewhere.
What?
I tell you, Master.
Saber. That name doesn't cut it.
Wow!
Hey! Yoo-hoo!
What are these guys looking out for? They're looking everywhere, like looking up in the air, looking around. Halo's getting bright. I wonder what my face looks like. I'm not getting any lines on my face yet. Sever the scars.
Huh.
Yeah, something is freaking definitely wrong here. I wonder, it has to be certain times of the day that you find people to. Pretty sure.
You've come to the right place.
Oh. Wish you'd come up with some new names.
Yesterday.
Yeah, I don't get it. Oh, this way. All right, got quite a few to spin now. I wanna... Oh, I still can't get that one up. What was the one? Multi-arrow. Great sword. Let's try this one first. And just enough for this one. Wait, what's the other one that I use all the time? Is the multi-strike. Yeah, that's too expensive for now. So let's try the arrow one. Right, I am almost out. Now I don't even have near enough money to buy armor from him, even if he still has it. Okay, I don't know what to do. I'm going to go back to the witch. Maybe there's something, some other kind of glitch. You know what? I'm going to walk back. Maybe I'll run into that dude somewhere. I probably should sleep. Maybe if it's daytime. Yeah, let me sleep. Maybe if it's daytime, I'll see him. I think he's at Lookout Point. Upstairs. It's not my bed. I don't think. It's not here either. Where the hell is my bed? Oh, there's another door. What? This has got to be my bed then. Hmm. Yeah, it's not letting me sleep. That must mean it already turned morning. Past it. Oh, John's leaving. See you, John.
Can I interest you in
check out? What's up? Anything? You ate my bed. It was still there. Did you barf it back up. So barf her back up now, devil. Do you hear? Blow it out your ass, motorcycle man. I mean, I am the devil. Do you understand? Just what will you give me for your titties and beer? Suppose you notice this little contract here. You goddamn right, you son of a whore. That's about the only reason I learned writing for. Give me that paper. Bet your ass I'll sign because I need a beer and it's titty squeezing time. That was a little Frank Zappa for your listening enjoyment. My internet is so slow. It's like 140p. It keeps crashing. My sucks. Also, I hate to watch on auto, or I have to watch on auto, or just buffs. Okay. I am going to go try to find everybody with a green dot. This guy gonna let me in yet? Let's see.
Who do you think you are coming up here?
Who do you think you are? Go back to town with the rabble. Okay, there's two green dots right here now. Wait. Right here? Right here. What? Woo! Yeah, wake up.
Come on!
Okay, Okay, there's two green dots. I think they're inside the pub, huh? Who's this guy?
Greetings, hail, O hero bold.
Is that the bard dude?
I am, you see, a famous bard.
Sounds like it.
I sing you songs, you give me gold. It really isn't very hard.
Okay, give the bard 10 gold for to sing you a song.
Now,
okay.
Let's see what you've been up to.
Dang it, I'm trying to get a screenshot, but he won't shut up. There
Picture
we go.
It. Call it to mind. A scene of insects, huge and vile. The wasp queen had good folk confined, till Hero spilled her putrid bile. The way of truth, of love, of good.
I want to see his face.
Is beckoning this worthy man. A few more good deeds surely would ensure he's Avo's greatest fan.
Avo's?
The traders sought heroic help.
Can I? No, I can't zoom or anything. Whoops, dang it. Wrong button.
For on them Balverines would feast. But one of them gave out a yelp and turned into the fearsome beast.
Oh, yep. These are all things that happened to me. That's it? Okay. Oh, that's another dude that can die if he goes with me.
Okay.
Nothing else good can come of this. So let's go this way. This way. Okay, I'm going to go talk to this witch again. If she gives me any lip, she might be seeing an arrow in her lip. Or somewhere else. Anyway, I got to go. Really tired, been busy as hell. Bye, everybody. Yep. See you later. Okay, she's waving at me. Hey, buddy.
I need 4 blue mushrooms to cook up a cure. The trader in Barrow Fields usually has a good supply. You'll probably see you won't have any trouble spotting it.
Come on, you ripped me off for some freaking mushrooms. I'm going to check your freaking cabin here, dude.
I need 4 blue mushrooms to cook. You won't have any... I need. You won't have it.
I wonder if there's... No, you can't do console codes in this game. There's got to be a way.
I need four blue. You won't have any.
Something is not friggin' right. I just want to punch her in the face. Okay, I'm gonna go back to my last save. So this one, yeah. I don't know what to do about that quest. That quest is really screwed up. It's just not right. You know what? Screw it, I'm going back and getting the next main quest at the Heroes Guild, yeah. Apparently it won't freaking go past that. Maybe I'll find another mushroom sometime, somewhere. Oh, yeah, right here. Find the bandit. Oh, there! I did have another quest I could have went on too. I forgot. No, that one was an evil one, huh? Find the bandit seer. Seer, is.
Great to see you. Hey.
All right.
He's a good one.
And where is this quest? Okay, so I need to go all the way back to... Oakvale. Green chicken. Did you see your sister yet? Nope. I haven't seen her yet. I just kind of started the game. This is only my third day playing. Third? Maybe fourth. Punt the green chicken. Green chicken? Green chicken? Green chicken? I'll find one. Okay, Aaron.
You have yourself a nice day.
Please. Please stop telling me spoilers. Please. I begged you about that yesterday. I kind of know because you did spoil it yesterday already. You told me that's where she is. So I already knew that. But if I didn't already know that, it would be a spoiler. And it was a spoiler the first time you told me.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to reach their camp.
Sneak past them?
If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate. And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
I should have took the freaking sneak thingy while I had the chance. I didn't know I'd need it this soon. Sneak past the bandits and get through the gate to the bandit camp path. If you are seen, kill the bandits and wait for the gate to reopen. Okay. And how do I do that? To sneak, click the L while moving. The awareness eye on your mini map will begin to open if someone detects your presence. Okay. This is kind of hard because... Oh, he's looking this way.
Intruder, shut the gate!
And here comes their buddies. Okay, so I got to go back out and come back in. That's really hard. Okay, you are attempting to leave the quest region. By doing so, you will abandon your current quest. If you'd like to reload the point... I thought it said... Okay, reload. I don't know. Okay. Which one of these... They both have the same exact time. Can't tell which one of them's furthest. What? I don't know. I know this one's in Oakdale. Oakvale. Try this one.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to reach their camp. If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate. And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
Oh, stay hidden. Okay. Yeah, this is kind of hard because I have to walk and press down at the same time, and it's like I can't control it. Can't control how he's walking, and I'm stuck. Hurry, hurry. Dude's coming. There he is. Dang it. Odd. Oh, here he comes. Damn it. Hurry. Yeah, this is not going to be freaking pretty. It's going to take me forever. Oh, crap, there he is. He's coming back this way. What if I run? What's up?
Intruder, shut the gate!
Yeah, this is too hard. Why would they have the sneak button and the walk button on the same freaking button? That is just really, really, really hard to... Okay, where am I supposed to be even be going? I'm going to get closer to this and then hide. There's the gate. Can I hide back here somewhere? Not really.
Where the hell's the guards? Get more men out there!
Oh, crap. This is not going to work. They're going to see me right away.
Intruder, shut the gate!
Want some more? That's got to hurt.
Get out there!
Okay, anywhere to hide. Anywhere. Anywhere to hide. The one dude was actually right there. I don't see anywhere to freaking hide. Maybe over here? Yeah. This is probably where you're supposed to hide. Wow, they really make things pretty freaking difficult in this game. There is no way I can freaking walk and hide and sneak at the same freaking time. With this, with my coordination, the way it is, I can't walk and press down on this button at the same time and control the direction I'm walking. Very good. Let's wait till those guys go find their freaking little spots. Maybe I don't have to. One guy's coming right here.
Intruders, shut the gate! Want some more?
Okay. How about right here? Can I hide here? I doubt it. Yeah, that's not a good hiding space. Place either. Only place I can think of is right here by the thing. I'm gonna have to make it all the way through the whole thing hiding.
Where the hell's the guards? Get more men out there!
There was one by the witch. One what? Oh, chicken? Yeah. Well, I won the chicken contest a while ago when I first started. I kicked the chickens. I got about 300 points worth of chicken kicking. So that was fun. It's not like Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed, you could hold down a different button to sneak and a different button to run. Not the same button to sneak and run at the same time. And Assassin's Creed has places you can go to hide. This place has no place to frickin' go to hide. It has bushes and hay bales and need to find bandit clothes to get in. Can take out the guards before they sound the alarm. No, can't do that. Doesn't do that. As soon as they see you, you're freaking already history. I got to get to the behind that other tree somehow. And then I got to watch how that other guy goes. I don't know which way this guy's going to go. He's coming back that way. If I just run, I wonder. Run. Run! Oh, God, this guy's going to see me. Run! Oh, he's coming right back over here. Dang it. Oh, they're both coming here.
Shut the gate.
They're not on a set freaking path, I don't think.
Want some more?
This is freaking ridiculous, man. If I could just, like, squat down behind here, but... squat somewhere. I don't know. I'm going to try this tree, but I bet you, I guarantee you, they're going to go on both sides of the tree at once.
Where the hell's the guards? Get more men out there!
Wow, they're slow. Okay, one of them's going to come around this side. Go! Go! Well, maybe not. Oh, crap. He's already going to see me. Oh, there's the other one. Go! 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 Hey, look, he's walking straight at me. The dude walks straight at me. There's nowhere to hide when he's walking straight at you. I need to look on the map. I couldn't tell where the third dude was.
Where the hell's the guards? Get more men out there!
Come on, crouch. Is one of them stopping back there? Yeah, one of them stopped way back there. These other two are walking right here. One of them's going to walk right by me here. Crap. And there's the other one. Run!
Intruders, shut the gate!
There's got to be a freaking trick to this. Bandit clothes? I haven't seen any bandit clothes. I actually am still wearing the first clothes that I got because I can't even buy any other clothes because I haven't had the money to do it. I bet you if I stand right over here... No, I already tried that, huh? And they just walk straight for me there, too. I can't figure it out.
Where the hell's the guards? Get more men out there!
You know what? I'm not even going to try to hide this time. I'm going to... Watch this. Wait until that dude gets over here. Watch for him. When he's not looking, I'm going to run right freaking behind him. As fast as I can towards that stump or that fallen tree over there. By that time, that other dude should be in that freaking hollow or that one area. If I can run around there, that first guy, I think he walks over to that. Okay, right here. Dang it. Why? Run. Maybe I can kill this guy.
Intruders, shut the gate!
Oh, nope. Well, I got close that time, at least. There's a place I could hide from this last guy. I could do that. Boy, I just did it. I can remember old games. This one, there's a trick about old games that I remember.
Where the hell's the guards?
Is that they always have patterns. Newer games don't do that because the AI is a lot smarter. The old games always had patterns that people win in. And if you learn their patterns, then you know how to get around them or fight them or whatever. In this case, get around them. So they're all three. See, when I'm not over there, that one dude actually stopped in a different spot. The last dude. Another dude's stopping right next to the tree stump. Now that last dude's going to come around the corner here in a second. Now. And if I could just go past him, this other dude's, he didn't even go in that area right here that he went the first time. When I was there, he went right to that area. Now I'm not there, so he's not going there.
Intruders, shut the gate!
This'll hurt.
Okay, let me read the chat for a second. Can you take out the guards before they sound the alarm? Nope. Start by the big circle rock. the rock that I was at, right? Not if he's looking straight at you beforehand.
Where the hell's the guards? Get more men out there!
I am actually going to try to walk up behind, sneak up behind this dude this time and kill him. The first dude. If I can run up like I did just now and then sneak. Maybe with a freaking bow. This is a one shot. This is a one shot freaking bow. I hope these guys are one-shot enemies. Okay, this guy's coming right in a second. Dude, point that way. Down. Where's the second guy? God, I wish this game would actually let you aim. There he is.
Are you recording right now?
Yep, why? What's up? Yep. Okay, where's the last guy? Oh, dang it. Go over there. There. Yes. Okay, that worked. I didn't think that would work. Apparently it does.
Here, you heard what happened to Stern?
No. What did the idiot do this time?
He only lost his bloody cap in a raid. Was a week before he could get back into the camp.
Yeah. You can't get in unless you're in full gear these days.
If you ask me, old Twin Blade's getting a bit jumpy. Don't know what's got into him. Hey, who's that?
He looks behind him. Oh, crap. Hey, hold on a second. My son wanted to talk to me for a second. Let me go find out what he wanted. All right, I'll be right back.
months away. You don't have to worry about it right now. It's not really easy to explain this. It's serious stuff.
Alright, I'm back. I don't even remember where I was. You know what, I think I'm gonna end the stream tonight. I was gonna play Fallout tomorrow night, but I'll come back and play this tomorrow night, because yeah, my son's been drinking and he already pissed me off, and now I just don't feel like freaking playing a game. So I will be back tomorrow night and I will talk to you then. Sorry, guys. See you later.